So WaiWai City is basically a noodle bar in a QSR format, which is quick service restaurant, which is part of CG Corp Global, which is a Nepal-based company and which is into business for more than 100 years now. As of today, they have 76 brands and 122 companies with total employee strength of more than 10,000. In India, they always had this WaiWai noodle, which was present for last 20 years through retail. So it was being, or it is being sold as instant noodle with a market share of about 27%. So in 2016, they decided to come up with this concept, which is WaiWai City. You can say that it's a forward integration of what it was. So we always had WaiWai noodles present across the country doing really well. So we decided, why not serve this product to our esteemed customers in an absolutely new way, create a place where they can have their favorite noodles, and at the same time, you know, give them ambience which is really nice, air-conditioned restaurants where they can come up with their family, friends, enjoy free Wi-Fi, really have good time. So the entire idea is to give our consumers a place where they can have their favorite noodles and at the same time keep it very, very affordable. So our whole idea is that 70% of our menu is below 90 rupees. So we want people to come, as frequently as possible, enjoy the products with their family, with their friends, with their colleagues, and keep coming to us. So as of today, we have 33 outlets in India, 4 in Nepal, and I'm happy to announce that as of today, we have 4 outlets in Tamil Nadu and Pondicherry. So we have 3 in Tamil Nadu, 1 in Pondicherry, and Venkatesh is our master franchise partner for Tamil Nadu and Pondicherry. We are looking to add another 70 outlets in next 2 years in Tamil Nadu itself. And in South India, we are looking at presence of at least 250 of these restaurants in next 2 years. Thank you.
Thank you, Pankaj. Good afternoon, friends and media fraternity, for your presence here. And we are here to, as you all know, that we are here to launch a Jawahar Nagar outlet, which is a 4th outlet in Tamil Nadu. As Pankaj already told you that our USP is we sell all the products below 90, most of the products below 90. So it's profit friendly. And how we are different from other Chinese brand or noodle brand is that we give unique flavors. If you go to any outlet, you find 2 or 3 types of noodles being served, but we have more than 8 varieties of, you know, dishes being sold. We have unique starters, coolers, we have desserts, and we have plans of coming up with more dishes in near future. And the USP, as I told, is price. And coming to this franchisee model, this the branches that we have across Tamil Nadu or across India is all in the franchisee model. There are 3 formats of franchisee that we have. One is standalone format, we have kiosk, we have food court model. So we have plans of expanding the brand to various parts of Tamil Nadu, to all the districts. And as Pankaj told, 75 branches by 2020 in Tamil Nadu. So we are working aggressively towards it. And we will definitely ensure that this concept goes to each and every person in Tamil Nadu. So I will give my best to promote the brand and to efficiently operate the business within the geographical boundary of Tamil Nadu. Thank you.
Do you want to explain about the investments that you have planned for the region right now?
Yeah, so we are looking at 250 outlets, as I said, in South itself in next 2 years, and each outlet has an investment of 20 lakhs to 30 lakhs depending on the different kind of formats we open. So looking at that, we can say that we are looking at an investment of between 50 to 100 crores as of today in the South region itself. We have recently launched four new videos, which are very catchy videos, and people are really liking it. So the whole idea is that we keep a very close touch with our end consumers and keep them engaged. That's very, very important. So the whole purpose of doing that is let them know about our products, get them visit us, and once they taste our product at our restaurant, they should come back again and again. And that is where people like Venkatesh and his team plays a very big role. So they ensure that each customer gets a reason to come back. That's a very simple motto we have in our business. We always try to give a reason to come back to each guest.
So where do they get the supplies?
So it's a mix. Noodles are supplied by us.
From Nepal, from Kathmandu.
Not Kathmandu. In India, we have 9 production facilities.
Chennai also?
Chittoor is the closest one right now. So, we Chittoor is where we produce our noodles, and actually we produce all across. So, we have more facilities in India than Nepal for WaiWai noodle. So, noodle is supplied by us. Sauces are mixed. Couple of sauces are proprietary to us, so we supply to them. Vegetables and local items is what they buy from local market.
And this is only available in the restaurant, or is it also planned that you will be selling it in these supermarkets and the shops as a brand?
So the FMCG product is already available in retail.
Okay.
In QSR, what you get is products which are made of WaiWai noodle. So we call it a noodle bar because as a customer you can customize your product. So there is a live counter which you can see in front of you. You can ask your kitchen guys, the chefs, to prepare the noodle as per your taste profile. So there are sauces which you can choose from. There are vegetables you can choose from. There are toppings you can choose from. So we call it make your own noodle. And recently we have launched a new menu which includes a South Indian flavor as well, which is called Southern Siren, which is made with rasam. So it's the real rasam we use.
See, we are here to talk about WaiWai City, which is a quick service restaurant model. So most of them are confused about the FMCG and the restaurant. So this FMCG product is already available in the market for more than 35 years, and they have more than 20 different flavors which you get in the market, which Mr. Ganesh was talking about. So he was telling the uniqueness of the packed noodles, but we are talking about the restaurant concept where we serve it is a ready to eat dish made of WaiWai noodles.
So it's the FMCG in the same brand name, right?
WaiWai brand name is WaiWai for noodle and restaurant is WaiWai City.
What is the size of that FMCG market that you have captured?
So right now in India it's about 750 crores, the sale of noodles which is through the retail channel. But that's been there for a long period of time.
Sir, do you have biryani noodles?
Not right now, but biryani is a flavor which most of the countrymen like, so why not? So, we can work on that. We have a strong R&D team. We have a qualified professional chef who works on developing recipes. So as of today, we have rasam based noodles, we have Thai curry based noodles, we have noodle with Italian seasoning, we have noodles with Chinese flavors. So maybe in the next couple of months, you might have noodle in biryani flavor. We also have noodle in makhani gravy for North India.
You want the television, we only biryani noodles.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
Our character is laughing. Much looking after the biryani noodles.
Yeah, we will work on it. See, we have come up with a rasam flavor. We would be happy to come up with biryani flavor. Because if you take the survey of the biryani consumers in Tamil Nadu, it is really high. So we would definitely love to bring a concept that has a biryani flavor. So that we break.
This is the Ramzan month.
Every product that we introduce, we need to do a R&D, make sure that the food works better. इफ्तार खिला देंगे आपको
नहीं आप यू कैन नॉट लिंक बिरयानी विद वन पर्टिकुलर रिलीजन इट इज लव्ड ऑल अक्रॉस आई स्टे इन दिल्ली एंड आई नो इन दिल्ली आई गेट अ बिरयानी व्हिच इज कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट व्हेन आई कम टू योर पार्ट ऑफ कंट्री
में भी रोजा होता है और ईद होता है और चेन्नई में भी तमिलनाडु में भी ईद होता है
यस
और इधर भी नमाज होता है वो खाएगा दिल्ली में भी खाएगा
सर आपको अगला रमजान में इफ्तार दे देंगे बिरयानी
चाह रहे हां
इंशाल्लाह
You have estimated the market size of 1,000 crore by 2025. Do you have any number of what is the size of this QSR market, let us say in Tamil Nadu, in India?
See, QSR as of today is, I would say only 10 to 15% is in organized sector. So that itself would be closely between 15,000 to 20,000 crores across the country. And what we want to do is achieve 1,000 crores for our restaurant, which is WaiWai City, and which we think is not a very tough thing to do, because our business model is such that our outlets are in three formats. The investment is between 12 to 20 lakhs, so you don't need to spend a lot of money to open a WaiWai City outlet. We have a format which can have one outlet every colony of Chennai. Or every district of
pin code.
Yeah, every district of South India can have one or two outlets. So that's the target, and where we have come up in last 6 to 7 months is quite commendable, I would say. So it's a very positive sign. So the whole idea is that we present the food which is very affordable, so that you have a consumer base which is already ready-made available to you.
And you would also tie up with Swiggy and Uber Eats type of delivery channels.
That's basically is what we need to do. So not only us, every food player does it, because it makes our consumers' life very easy. We will also have our own delivery infrastructure, but as of today we deliver through Swiggy. We are coming up with Zomato. We are tying up there. So
good one, Uber.
Thanks.
What's your
sir.
Plan for Swiggy?
We are looking to open 250 outlets by end of 2020. So as I said that I'm targeting each colony in South India should have one WaiWai City restaurant.
These are all own centers or
franchise.
What is the terms and conditions for the franchise?
It's very simple. They take our brands franchisee. So we give them all the support in terms of creating an outlet. We help them hire a team and train, and then we also give them recipes. We help them with R&D for new products every 2 and 3 months. And the franchisee fee is very, very nominal. It is 3 lakh for food court or kiosk and 5 lakh for a standalone. And they pay royalty to us, which is 8%. So the terms and conditions are very simple. Investment is low, so that we want youngsters to come up and open their own outlets and run their businesses.
Yes.